जय जयकार करा, विष्णु नामाचा जय जयकार, जय जयकार करा, जय जयकार करा, विष्णु नामाचा जय जयकार। जय जयकार करा, विष्णु नामाचा जय जयकार, देव बापा सा जय जयकार, जय जयकार करा, जय जयकार करा, देव बापा सा जय जयकार, देव बापा सा जय जयकार करा, देव बापा सा जय जयकार,
देव बापा सा जय जयकार करा, देव बापा सा जय
your spirit.
Welcome to this evening celebration, dear brothers and sisters. And it is going to be just a month when we will be joyfully singing Happy Christmas to you. So we are getting ready for the great celebration. And we are waiting for the birth of our Lord Jesus. And this waiting today, We have a Thanksgiving Mass in honor of Mother Mary, offered by the Sebastians, Victor, Vincent, Devanesen, Matthews, Alvarez, Ashwin, Lionel, Edward, Jessica, Simon, and Jennifer. And we also pray for the departed soul of Lourdes Mondlian, Mass offered by Mary Xavier and family, and for Leonard Vaz, offered by Stella Vaz. And as we are praying for ourselves and our departed brothers and sisters, today let us pray for the people of South India who are going to face a cyclone, Nipah. We ask the Lord to save lives, to save the people, that this cyclone may not affect the lives of our people, but may bring greater growth out of what is happening. That is what we are going to learn from the Gospel today. Jesus speaks about the persecution, but still he has many following him, ready to face the world, because every persecution is the source of purification. So let us ask the Lord today to save all of us from this virus and grant us all the grace that we be protected from all harm and all evil. Let us pray for each other, that our prayers for the other may bring greater solace and happiness to our people. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Yes, my brothers and sisters, in order to prepare ourselves to offer this sacrifice of love, let us call to mind our sins and purify ourselves.
Prabhu Dayala, Daya Kara. Prabhu Dayala, Daya Kara. Krishna Dayala, Daya Kara. Krishna Dayala, Daya Kara. Prabhu Dayala, Daya Kara. Prabhu Dayala, Daya Kara.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to life everlasting.
Amen.
Let us pray. Stir up the will of your faithful, we pray, O Lord, that striving more eagerly to bring your divine work to fruitful completion, they may receive in greater measure the healing remedies your kindness bestows on us. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of Revelation. I, John, saw another sign in heaven, great and amazing, seven angels with seven plagues, which are the last. For with them the wrath of God is finished. And I saw what appeared to be a sea of glass, mingled with fire, and also those who had conquered the beast, and its imagine and the number of its name, standing beside the sea of glass, with harps of God in their hands. And they sing the song of Moses, the servant of God, and the song of Lamb, saying, Great and amazing are your deeds, O Lord, and Almighty. Just and true are your ways, O King of the nations, who will not fear, O Lord, and glorify your name. For you alone are holy. All nations will come and worship you, for your righteous acts have been revealed. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Let our response be, Great and amazing are your deeds, O Lord and Almighty. Please repeat. Great and amazing are your deeds, O Lord, God and Almighty. O sing a new song to the Lord, for he has worked wonders. His right hand and his holy arm have brought salvation. Response.
Great
and amazing are your deeds,
Lord God Almighty.
O Lord God Almighty. The Lord has made known his salvation, has shown his deliverance to the nations. He has remembered his merciful love and his truth for the house of Israel. Your response, Great and amazing are your deeds, O Lord God Almighty. Acclamation.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke.
Glory be to you, O Lord.
At that time, Jesus said to his disciples, They will lay their hands on you and persecute you, delivering you up to synagogues and prisons, and will be brought before kings and governors for my name's sake. This should be your opportunity to bear witness. Settle it therefore in your mind, not to mediate beforehand or to answer, for I will give you a mouth and a wisdom with none of your adversaries will be able to withstand or contradict. You will be delivered up even by parents and brothers, relatives and friends, and some of you they will put you to death. You will be hated by all for my name's sake, but not a hair on your head will perish. By your endurance, you will gain your life. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
May the words of the Gospel wipe away our sins.
Amen.
Samarpan, I will arpan
समर्पण तव वेदेवर जीवन समर स्वीकारुणे हृदय हे माझे स्वीकारुणे हृदय हे माझे तव चरणी मम सर्व समर्पण अर्पण अर्पण करितो समर्पण तव वेदेवर जीवन समर्पण अर्पण अर्पण करितो समर्पण तव वेदेवर जीवन समर्पण
प्रे ब्रदरें That my sacrifice and yours may become acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and good of all His holy church.
Amen. Accept, O Lord, the sacred offering which at your bidding we dedicate to your name, and in order that through these gifts we may become worthy of your love. Grant us unfailing obedience to your command. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty Eternal God. For just as through your beloved Son, you created the human race, so also through him, with great goodness, you formed it anew. And so with all the choirs of angels in heaven, we proclaim your glory and join in their unending hymn of praise.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, Heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the font of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, the gifts we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them, let the dew fall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broke it, gave it to disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is the body which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, once more giving thanks, gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again. Until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, counting us worthy to stand in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Thomas, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters. Silently pray for those who have died in our families. May the Lord accept and grant them eternal rest. Have mercy on all of us who are gathered here this evening. We pray that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, and all the saints who are pleased you throughout the ages, may we merit to be coerced eternal life, and may praise and glorify you to your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
At the Savior's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil, and graciously grant peace in our day, that with the help of your mercy, we may be free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Peace
be with you.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of Christ keep us safe for eternal life.
Amen. Jesus, I believe that you are present in the Blessed Sacrament. I love you above everything, and I long for you in my soul. Since I cannot now receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart, as though you were already come. I embrace you and unite myself entirely to you. Allow me not to be separated from you. Jesus, my good, my sweet and only love, inflame this heart of mine, that it may be always on fire for you.
Prayer for protection against coronavirus. O God, in this time of the coronavirus, we turn to you in trust and hope. You are ever full of mercy, compassion, and love towards us. We ask you, loving Father, to be merciful to us, and in your divine power, take away from all over the world this grievous pandemic of coronavirus. Inspire all authorities to take effective measures to contain the disease. Help us to be alert and vigilant against coronavirus and to follow all guidelines and directives. You redeemed and saved us through the suffering and resurrection of Jesus. Help us not be discouraged, but to believe and hope that you will bring good out of this evil. Father, let your victory and glory shine through this deadly disease, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Communion antiphon. Oh, praise the Lord, all you nations, for in merciful love towards us is great. Let us pray. We pray, Almighty God, that those to whom you give the joy of participating in divine mystery may never be parted from you. Bless our people and protect them always. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon you all and remain with you now and forever.
Amen.
So dear friends, go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
पिता पुत्र अनि पवित्र आत्मा यांचे नावे
आमीन।
तो क्रिस्त में प्यारे दोस्तों, आप सबों को आशीर्वाद जो आज के पवित्र मिसा में भाग लिए हैं। बहुत लोग तो चर्च को आए नहीं, Even those are below 65, they did not come. You are not exempted. किसी एक को घर में रहने कहा है, बाकी लोगों को चर्च में रहना. 65 एंड अबव वी अंडरस्टैंड. काफी जगह है चर्च में बैठने के लिए, अच्छा अच्छा अरेंजमेंट किए हैं हमारे लोग. सो टेक पार्ट ऑन संडे मासेस. हर संडे आपके एरिया का जल मिसा रहेगा. एरिया के लोग उसमें शामिल भाग लेना जरूरी है. हर बुधवार के दिन जो लोगों को समय नहीं है, संधि नहीं है, परवानगी नहीं है, इन सबों के लिए बुधवार की मिसा आपके घर में एडवर्ट पहुंचा देगा. उस दिन सब लोगों को घर पर रहने का है, इधर इधर उधर भागने का नहीं. 65 एंड अब और सब लोग घर में मिसा सुनने का है. कम्युनियन लेने के लिए चर्च में आ जाओ और रोज शाम को 6 बजे पवित्र मिसा होती है. बुधवार के दिन नहीं, ये शाम की मिसा में सब लोग भाग ले सकते हैं. 65 एंड अबव आके दूर दूर बैठने का है, प्रार्थना करने का है, किताब मांगने का नहीं, नवीन का भी प्रार्थना नहीं लेने का है. जिनको आता है वो बोलेंगे, जिसको नहीं आता है मैं हूं ना तो उसे बोलने के लिए. तो ये रहेगा हर रोज की मिसा और संडे की मिसा. ये संडे की मिसा आपके एरिया लीडर को पहुंचा दीजिए. संडे
पीटर सिंगारे,
पीटर सिंगारे मोरिया पार, ओमकार कॉलोनी और शिवनेरी, जितने लोग वो एरिया में रहते हैं उनको 7 बजे की मिसा में आना पड़ेगा. और 8:30 की मिसा
लुइस अडाम एंड लूर जोसफ.
लुइस अडाम और लूर जोसफ यानी कि पुलिस चौकी से लेकर फुगेवाड़ी के अंत तक जितने लोग रहते हैं वो लोगों को इस संडे मिसा में भाग लेना जरूरी है. 8:30 की मिसा हमारे सब बच्चों के लिए रहेगी, हमारे कैटेगरी बच्चों के लिए, उनके डैडी मम्मी के लिए और संडे स्कूल के टीचर्स के लिए. और शाम की मिसा, इस बार शाम की मिसा लक्ष्मी नगर बोलते सब बालिका नगर, ये नगर वो नगर, यहाँ से लेकर अंत तक. और उसके साथ शिवम सेंट थॉमस चर्च के पास जो रहते हैं उन सबों के लिए शाम को 6 बजे की मिसा. आप लोग भाग लेंगे ना, क्या सोचेंगे आने का क्या नहीं? आने का है. ये एरिया के लोग इस मिसा में भाग लेना जरूरी है. थैंक यू, गॉड ब्लेस यू. शाम को संभाल के रहना, तूफान तो आएगा नहीं, लेकिन प्रार्थना करो जितने लोग एक तूफान में पकड़े जाएंगे ना, कि प्रभु उनके रक्षा. गॉड ब्लेस यू एंड टेक केयर. थैंक यू.